Here it comes.
Rough.
Regroup! Go, go, go! Thank you. You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the Council.
I don't answer to the Council, or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing! You humans have done far worse to the Batarians! We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours? Aside from using resources that should have been ours? We were left to defend ourselves. But the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when we responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
You can go. But this isn't over. I'll find you eventually.
Maybe. But I made sure you won't follow me today. Those charges are still on a timer. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
shields! Shields!
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were going to stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone.
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible.
I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Is Katie in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
Balak was holding them hostage. I let him go to save them.
Let a terrorist go or sacrifice innocent lives. I'm glad that's not a choice I had to make. Is that... will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
The Alliance has a whole navy full of people like me, waiting to take him down. We'll be watching.
Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
You have Quarian armor? That's hard to come by.
We hired a few to help install the torches. They really knew their stuff. You're welcome to take it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
I came across a member of your crew. He didn't make it.
I see. Well, maybe the other two are still out there. Would you mind looking?
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
I can't believe you let Balak go to save us. I half expected you to just let us die. Sacrifice the few for the many.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing, no matter what.
I wish I could have saved him, too.
It's not your fault. You did what you could. At least, Aaron died in a place he loved. He was the one who convinced me to join the team here. Said it would be an adventure. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see to Aaron.
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. Oh, I don't even know your name.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. You're not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
What can you tell me about the Batarians? What were they hoping to achieve with all this?
I don't even think they knew. When they first arrived, they were talking about getting us back to their ship. They wanted to sell us as slaves. When Balak showed up, everything changed. It was his idea to redirect the asteroid. Said it was the will of the Batarian Rebellion, whatever that is. They followed him quickly enough, but I don't know. I don't think they're all as fanatical as he was.
How did the asteroid get all the way over here? Why wasn't someone alerted sooner?
The asteroid was scheduled to arrive in a day or two. Balak just sped it up. This rock is full of valuable minerals, but it was too far from Terra Nova to be profitable, so we attached some fusion rockets to it and drove it back. It was all going smoothly until... We'll get everything back to normal soon enough. Almost everything.
That was a brave thing you did, Kate. Contacting me on the radio, risking your life.
Stubborn and determined runs in the family. My father was in the Alliance back on Earth. I think he was disappointed none of us kids signed up, but he'd be proud of Aaron. Sorry. I just...
You've been through a lot. I'll get out of your way. So long, Kate.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye.
Why now? What do the Batarians want?
Huddle up!
Say, Shepard. You didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
Not yet. Can you think of anything that would help me find them?
See if you can tap into our transmission tower out on the surface. Their equipment sheds will show up on your sensors.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you. Say, Shepard. You didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
Not yet. Can you think of anything that would help me find them?
See if you can tap into our transmission tower out on the surface. Their equipment sheds will show up on your sensors.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Huddle up!
Thank you. This is Dr. Himes. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them. This is Dr. Himes. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.
Say, Shepard. You didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
I found two of them. They didn't make it.
I see. Well, maybe the last is still out there. Could you please keep looking?
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Heading out.
Say, Shepard, you didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh. I see. Well then, I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.